And we have to, that's why we have to give. We have to put them on all of them. And we gotta put it on the ones down there. So we need a lot of gifts. Just for the children. So I gotta put it here. Get rid of this. Get to work because that's what we're supposed to do. What? Yeah, I would like that. Hey, where are you? Are you working? Wait, did you get this one? Did you get this one already? This one? No, you still have to put it there, Gwenny. You still have to put it there. That's why I told you, I did it. Just stop. Don't put it on, okay. You're gonna have to figure this out. Yeah. Ah! I didn't fly, what are you talking about? What? Yeah, sure. Okay. Well, you can't. Wait, I paused it real quick. So I gotta get to work.
I can actually fly too.
I can't fly. I already told you. I just jumped really high. You don't know who I am at all. Let me just do my work. Now that's just creepy. No! Okay, I totally didn't, okay. I didn't. But you don't know who I am, and you don't know, okay. You just don't. Keeping this is hard from so many nice people. She's so nice, and I'm just rejecting her. It's gonna be hard keeping the secret. Finally, my day is over. That was a long day of work. Oh yeah, we got to put that somewhere. Oh wait, and take this. Wait, I have something. If you want to place it, take this. A present so you could place the robot. It's technically just a present. You want a golden apple? These are really sweet. Oh, that tastes delicious. Oh yeah, me too. I did that like yesterday. I guess somebody asked for a trumpet for Christmas. Oh, I just had an idea. Let's put one golden apple on top of every gift. That would be nice. Whoa! How do you put all those so fast? Yeah, I am. So I guess we could take a break for now. Good night. Wait. Before we give one to him, have you ever met Rudolph? Okay, good, because my friend Jack, he kind of got embarrassed when he was talking to Rudolph, so I was just making sure that you don't get in trouble. Oh, okay. Well, let's go feed him. But all the reindeers like these golden apples, so whatever it is, let's feed them. Who's that? Hello, my name is Prancer. This is just no, boy. I'm just kidding. I'm actually Dasher.
Oh.
Actually, can I talk to this one? Yeah, sure. I know it's you. I'm your Dasher. I'm your dog.
Yeah, I know.
It was one of my other powers when I was a human, and I could still use them, so they come in handy.
This is that.
Yeah. In this dimension, she is really nice, but sometimes she isn't.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ah! Aw, can I get a golden apple? I like golden apples because I'm a reindeer.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll feed him. We could feed him both.
Yeah.
Here you go. Here. I made it. Oh, thanks for the two apples. Oh, yeah. Woo, that tastes good, right? Can I talk to you again? You? Oh, yeah, sure. Wait, do I have the wrong one, or do you know who I'm... Oh, wait, I meant to, can I talk to her? You guys are like twins. Never mind. I'll come out here. It's kind of confusing to tell.
Yeah.
No. Well, from the past, but you can't tell her. You can't mess up the time corruption. No, nothing. You can't tell anything about you. Except your name of Gwenny. And you're super nice. Mm-hmm. You can't tell her that you have powers either. And it's hard for her too. She's you.
Yeah.
Thank you. You kind of, you messed up the time corruption now, so now some things are different. Because you keep, because you time travel too much. And they glitch because you left Jack. That's why he got left, because you kept messing with the time corruption. So. No, he is. He is. Wait, no, but the Jack, no, your Jack, the one that you're with, dating, he's here. You just didn't see him yet. No, he is from the past. There's another Jack. There's two Jacks here. Because one of the Jacks are yours. Okay, one of the Jacks are from the past, and one of the Jacks are yours. Oh my gosh, I know that. You just haven't seen the Jack that's yours. Gwani! Finally, Jack shows up. Gosh. Gwani, it's me.
Hi.
It's me.
Yeah, I know.
It's me from the cave. I live with you. We're dating.
Oh.
Now you understand? Finally, Gwani.
Yeah.
Why you talk? So who's this? Who's this reindeer?
It's Dasher.
Wait, are Dasher?
Yeah.
Oh, our dog Dasher. What's up? How you doing? I'm doing good, Jack. I'm doing good. Yeah, that was a fail. So, what are you guys doing here, actually? And you've been doing good. All the people that are telling him to keep working, now they're telling him to stop working. You're doing excellent. That's what they're saying now. So you can leave, Bonnie. And you too, Jack. You guys can go home. And I'll be there when you go home, me, Dasher. But not in this body. But I'm going to take one more fly before you leave. Stay here. Don't leave yet. I wanna take one more fly. So you guys could go walk around and do whatever you want. And try to not run into yourself. Goodbye.
Bye.
It's cool seeing Dasher fly. Yeah, let's go. Actually, no, she is.
Sorry,
here.
I didn't understand the question I heard.
In here, pretend to be a. I don't know. She's coming. She's coming. I know. I have an idea. Come back. gotta do the fast, gotta do the fast. Here. Okay, here. Take this. No! Stand on the snow. Stand on the snow and take this. Here. No, take this. Stand on the snow. Come on, stand on it. Get away from each other. Come on. Wait, I guess. Yeah, make a lot of snow. Come on. Come on. Okay, here, stand on some snow. Right here. Stand still. She's coming. These are really hot. Guys. Hello? Oh, Jesus. Those. How did snowmen get here? Well, these are definitely real. They have the nose and everything. Smells weird. Okay. Ooh, you smell like me. That's weird, but that smells old. That smells nice. Oh no, dang it, I lost Prancer. I gotta go look for him. And I gotta find that Gwenny girl. That's me, of course. Oh, finally we could stop standing still. Oh, that was super hard. Oh my gosh, that was scary. Woo!
Yeah, but
yeah, this really is cuddly, but we can't keep it on because if we keep it on... Yeah, if we run into her, we could just stop moving. What? But, oh, and we could do it to myself too, if we do run into him. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Jump. Come on.
Yeah.
Jump. Oh no, stay still. I hear her. Oh no. I'm moving. I don't know how I'm moving. Go fast. Stand still. Stand completely still. There's two of them. That is creepy. I'm gonna just run. She's gone. Take off the mask. Come on, let's go. Boy, I think I hear myself coming. Put back on the mask. Oh no, I have snowballs. Throw snowballs at myself. Oh, these came in useful. Come on, throw snowballs at myself. Just stand still. Only do it when you see him. Just hold snowballs. I hear him coming. Taking this advice from Santa will help me. Wait, was that me when I was asking for advice? So I could get you? Oh god. Wait, I just forgot something. Where's Gwenny? Come on, throw snowballs at him. Get on the snow. Stay on the snow. Hey, what the heck? Oh, Jesus, no! Ah! Why are you following him? Stop!
Stop.
Oh no, I take off my suit. Okay, come on. We can't run into that. Boy, before we go, boy, we can't run into anybody else we know, okay?
Mom?
Nobody.
That's
no, we can't run into them. Oh, okay. They have to know that we're gone. So come on. Come on. Wait, where are you? Come on, let's go. Where? Come on. Come on, over here. Oh no! I see yourself in the suit. Time traveling back here. I'm gonna miss Jack in the cave that we're living in. I'm gonna miss him. But I had to tell him, I have to come here because I'm wearing this suit. I need to go act like the black suit guy now. This is gonna be kinda hard. Just act strange and everything could go okay. Yeah. That was you! Wait, then soon you're gonna leave me! Come on. What do we do? Go, no, no. Throw snowballs. Here's some snowballs. Come on. Knock, 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 knock. Don't, just stand still. What the heck? Oh my gosh, I can't see. My eyes are so cold. I can't do this. Wait a second, I know who you are. I did that before. I threw snowballs at me. I know who you are, just take off the suit, take off the mask. Oh, then she knows. I'm not gonna bust you, but you guys have to get out of here. Let me tell you something, you're gonna get out of here safely, but one thing's gonna happen wrong, so you better keep moving. Don't mind me. Knock, knock, knock. Can I talk to Jack? I mean, no, can I talk to Gwenny? Oh yeah, thank you. What? What are you heading for? Oh yeah! Wait, somebody's in front of us! We're gonna have to kill him! We're gonna have to kill him! He can't know! He can't tell anybody, we're gonna have to kill him. He already knows too much. He already knows too much, I had to. Come on, move. Stop moving. Ooh, I hear somebody coming. Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la. Go. Come on, in the house. Come in the house. Come on. Woo! Okay. We need to make a plan.
Yeah. We should
just let him go. Yeah, we gotta let Prancer do his fly.
Yeah.
We can't. So what do we do right now? What do we do for now? Oh, and take the snow just in case we're in some place that doesn't have snow. Actually, we should play snow if somebody comes. Like, cover up the whole place. Cover up the whole place. Okay. Don't put off the mask. It makes you colder. I hope nobody walks in. So what's the plan here? Yeah, what could it be? What could it be? How did snow get in my house? How did snow get? Wait a second. Something's different here. I just can't put my finger on it. Wait a second. Snowman! Smell. Perfume. Smell. Hand sanitizer. Normal as always. Snowman always use that, of course. Wait a second. Wait, what am I talking about? Wow, he's stupid. That was stupid. Okay. Wow, that was really stupid. So what's the plan here? Oh wait, I hear somebody coming! I hear somebody coming! It's the guy that we saved, but he doesn't know that yet. Do I hear something? Nothing. Any pockets? Hey, I'm smart, snowman. I know you're humans. Oh, you are real snowman. I was just trying to trick you and see if you would say, "Oh, you caught us," and then I got you, but apparently you're real. I'll leave you for now, but I'll always be watching. Actually, Mom, because I gotta go to work and I gotta go back to China, so I just wanna check out this place because it's really nice. I really hope you're real because I can't talk to myself all the time. Get out the way! Oh my gosh! How do everybody keep walking out just one door? One little door! I hear somebody coming. What the freak is this? Is this Snowland? I'm looking down at the snow. Oh my god, wait a second. I know it's you, Jack. I'm going to take off the suits. I moved. I'm sorry. I moved. I'm not gonna bust you. I'm gonna leave you for now. That was close. So what's the plan here? I already asked you a million times.
I don't know.
Make up something. Take it on! What the freak was that? Myself? Wait, what's there snowman in here? What the freak? Police! Police! We gotta start moving. He's gonna call the police.
Mom, we are looking at.
No! bunch of snow all over the place. You cannot lie to an officer like that. I'm sorry, but I saw a snowman here. Oh, we're letting you pass this time. Whoa, that was a close one. Yeah. Come on.
That was not cool.
No, that really was. But he's okay. He's not going to prison or anything like that.
Yeah.
Huh?
Caleb.
Knockout!
Caleb.
Okay.
I didn't know what to do. I was moving.
Caleb, your mom said get off this and take a bath.
Okay, real quick. What do we do? Push her outside? Actually, let's lock her up in this house. Lock her up in this house for now. Yeah, lock her up. Like, lock her up in the room, like right here in the corner. No, what are you doing? Not like that. Lock up in the corner. No one. Come on. Just lock him with bedrock. You can't break bedrock. She'll be stuck in here forever. But she could just break the... She could just... Actually, yeah, fine. See anything. We have to. I think she is. Don't move. Freaky snowman. Hey, who you calling freaky? We just locked you up, okay? We are not freaky. You call us freaky. You don't even know who we are. So what are you going to say now? What are you going to say now? The police? Give us your phone now. Oh, wait. I don't have the phone. Oh, no. Yeah, she doesn't have a phone. We can lock her up. We got this. What is? I feel bad. What do we do? No, but we gotta keep her here. She can't know anything. Let me out! She's not. She could avoid. She could break the ground. Just let her figure out herself. So we're gonna let you stay here for like a million years and have a nice day. Come on. No. No, we're going to let you stay here for a million days. Actually, we don't know how long we're going to stay here. Maybe we'll leave you here for one day. But if you tell anyone, I don't care what Gwenny says. I mean, Snowman, he says. Wait, what did you say? I don't care. I said I don't care what Snowy Girl says. So, you shush for the whole time and don't call for anyone. We're going to have some problems, Missy, okay? Okay. I don't know why, guys. Why am I listening to people that just locked me up in a cage? Yeah, sure. Better shush. What? No, we have to stay still and talk. Stay still and talk. Come on.
Okay, well,
No, we. No, she could figure out. She's gonna stay in there how long she needs to. That's how long she's gonna stay in there. We could break out. Somebody knock me out. 10 minutes later, you got knocked out. Okay, come on. Now, okay, close your eyes. I'm gonna do something. Close your eyes. Close your eyes in real life. I'm gonna do something. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Your eyes better be closed. We wake up in 20 hours. Whoa, no! We're locked up! Who's locked up now? Who's locked up now, Snowman and Snow Girl? I regret this. And now there's no possible way to escape. Wait, I gotta restart it because okay, get out. Okay, keep it closed. We wake up in 20 hours and action. Oh no! Who's the ones locked up now? Oh gosh, this is bad. We're gonna break the ground. Come on. Oh no, the ground is bedrock. There's no way. We can't escape. This is bad. Ah! What do we do? What? Oh no, I'm not telling you anything. We can time travel. Time travel now. Now, do it. Do it. I don't know what you're talking about, but I'll wait for the cops to find you and put you in prison. Have a nice day. How's that gonna help us? That's not gonna help us. If it helps us, I'll give you $30. If it helps us. $30. You found it? What are you talking about? Oh, you got it? You got the Nether Star? Wait, you could be so strong you could break the whole entire thing. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's so powerful.
What? What? What are you talking about? Come on. You're just break one of the blocks. Break ground. Try to break ground. We're trying to use your power so hard that it will make a path for us to get out of here. Try. Come on, Gwenny, I believe in you. You're even more powerful than you were before. I believe in you could do this. Come on, Gwenny! Come on! Oh no, this is bad. This is bad, Gwenny, this is bad. Come on. Come on, Gwenny, don't fail me now. Ah! Yes, bro, come on, come on, come on! Go, 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 go! Come on, pretend to be Snowman, I see the cops! Oh, come on, tell the end crystal to get rid of the escape ladder. Wait, he left. Come on, we can get out of here. Oh no! Oh no, there's a guard! Stay still! It's right there, the big guy. Wait, isn't that the guy we met when you were saying that's a bad Santa?
No.
You sure?
I hear something. Look behind us. Oh my god! Run! Ow! It's a distraction to everybody! We can go! Wait! The Nether Star is trying to say something. I did that for you so it could distract everybody else. You're welcome. Yeah, all I could think of cows. How could... But they were looking at you. So, boom. Okay. What do we do now? We're going to the police.
What?
We're going to the police station.
No, I need to
We should just go and visit, right? Come on.
Come on.
No, she doesn't see us. Does she? No, she can't see us from there. Wait, we're too close by the mountain. She can't see us. Come on, up this. Cold. But it makes this suit doesn't even make me feel cold. This is perfect. I love this. Yeah, we should get one of these. Be careful! I see the cop! Here, you still have some snow on you?
No.
Get on the snow! Get on the snow! Fast! He's not looking! Huh? Snowman. heard about you on the news roaming around the city, Seer. I don't know if your humans are real, or if this is a prank, but I'm not going to kill some little kid snowman if they put this here. I'm not. But one thing I will do is I will shoot them. And this is a poison, knockout, murder, and instantly kill arrow. So I could make sure I'm not getting pranked. Time to shoot. One, two, yeah! Oh, Jesus, I almost died.
I'm about to say run.
Come on. You go first. Bye.
Wait for me.
Just kidding. Let me get you. Wait, let me get you out the door. Stay at the door. Stay at the door. I'm waiting. Come on. Ah, whoa. He's breaking. Wait, what? Which one was I aiming at? I was aiming at this one, I'm pretty sure. This one. One, two, three! Oh! Run, get out of here now. Oh, I found the water. Nice. Wally! Okay, come on. You gotta get out of here. Wait, ooh, I hear something. Stay. Do you hear that? I know who you are this time, and I'm not gonna fail my job! Oh, no. We should definitely run. I'm running. I can't! Sorry, can't do that for you. Fine. I could make Jack, though.
Okay,
I'm invincible. Try to hit me. Okay, I'm invisible. You better run, Bunny. You better run, run. Use the flag of yours. You are busted, Gwenny! I know who you are this time. I'm not gonna fail again. I will not fail! I will not fail! Get back here! And then you stop. Bunny, I gotta get off.
Aw, man.
Because my freaking mother is annoying. So, sorry.
That's okay.
Oh, what hit you? Well, guys, we're gonna end the video here. I hope you enjoyed it, and bye.